All right. How was that for some SHTF practice? I did stage a few things. I planted that bottle beside the creek. The punk wood dried in the house for a day, less than a day actually. I poured the water out. This creek back here, and that's what you hear whenever you hear noise in the background. You're always hearing this creek back here. It's got too many chemicals in it. I can't drink that stuff. But everything else was legitimate. The solar ignition was legitimate. And it took a lot longer because that creek water was a little bit cloudy. So, but with patience, you can solar ignite punk wood with a bottle. And the fire was legitimate. The boiling the water in this bottle. This is the second time I've done this experiment, where I boil water in a bottle, you would think it would break. So, contact me, make some comments, and let me know what you think. Do you think it's ever gonna get bad enough? Just think how bad it would have to be to employ these techniques to get fire and drinking water. I'd hate to see that day. All right, y'all. I appreciate you joining me on this one. We'll catch you on the next one.